to take a second here before we move on with the program to welcome you to our annual Percussion Ensemble Concert. This is a really nice night for all the kids. We've been working, it's a group of kids, 9 through 12, that work on Mondays after school since around October. And we've been preparing both the ensemble pieces that you just heard and also some of the solo pieces that you're going to hear in just a second, kind of scattered throughout the program. The Percussion Ensemble Concert is always a great concert for our kids who are often in the back. You can't see them when you come to a band concert, and then sometimes their parts maybe aren't as intricate as some of the clarinet and flute parts. So Percussion Ensemble is just a great home for us to really explore our different repertoire and grow as players. So without further ado, our first soloist today is, let's bring on the stage, Katie Tothero.
Thank you.
give these guys a minute here to get set up. One of the things we try to do with the music that we select for our learning and our concerts is really try to get a variety of styles. So you've already heard some rudimental, some drum corps style. We have some classical transcription. We have coming up some samba music, kind of a salsa feel, and then some rock and roll as well. And then some original marimba music. So this next piece you all know, it's the Hallelujah Chorus, arranged for mallet ensemble by John Beck, a famous, in the percussion circles, a famous celebrity. He's taught at Eastman School of Music for a long, long time. Eventually was replaced by Michael Bird after retirement, who's also doing a fantastic job. This is John Beck's arrangement of the Hallelujah Chorus.
Thank you.
My watch has been telling me that it looks like I've been exercising and would I like to record my outdoor walk. We do get a lot of exercise running back and forth in the percussion section. thank you so much for coming out tonight and hearing what we do. This is, it's a lot of fun for us to get together as a group. This is like a team for a lot of us, and we really enjoy playing. A lot of work went into this. One of the things you always have to remember with percussionists is they start off in many places as drummers only, and we really try at Hamburg to develop the full, well-rounded percussionist to learn, you know, not just drums but mallets, and timpani, and all the accessory percussion, and be that full-rounded percussionist. And so it's a big growing experience for these kids to play in this ensemble and learn to read mallets and learn to play some of these instruments they've never played before. Sometimes we play steel drums on these concerts and things like that, so it's pretty neat. Other instruments, no offense to flutes and clarinet players and trombone players, but they only have to learn one instrument. We have to learn many, so it's pretty challenging for us. We go to private lessons, and sometimes we have to do a little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of that. It's a lot, but these kids have worked really hard, many of them through the pandemic, too, which was always a challenge, but it was great, So we came through that, and the kids have really done a great job. We would like to invite you out in the lobby, right out to the right here. We have some light post-concert refreshments after, so please feel free. As soon as we're done, we'll run out there and get that set up. But feel free to enjoy some of the home-cooked treats we have for you guys. So once again, thank you so much. This last piece we're going to play is Agro de Bouvier, an arrangement of that for percussion ensemble. Thank you once again. We hope you enjoy our last piece. Thank you.
You got to be a star on the feed?
Yes.
I like that you insulted us.
Here we go. Wait, I got to zoom in on Maddie. Is that Maddie? Say hi. There's seven people watching you. There we go. Bye. Thanks for coming. I'm going to put this on my Twitch stream, I think. Right? Yeah, is that what I should do?
Yes, I will be watching it later.
All right.
I am not.
Thank you for everyone that's been watching at home. We appreciate your support. We'll see you later. Signing off.